certain status quo about the way pain and stress are treated, and yet here's this wonderful, very, very inexpensive way to treat a lot of people very quickly. And as you say, I agree, and in many of my other conversations, it's very clear that that dialogue is now starting to take place on a much wider, to a much wider audience. But how to reconcile it? Do you see any way that that competitive aspect can actually work in our favor, and the inclusion of something like very simple acupuncture for treating pain?